bet will be 3 out of 5 falls with a 1 hour time limit. When a man is eliminated in any form, he must leave the ring and go back to the dressing room. Team number one coming out first, Strongman Hercules.
Once you're eliminated in any way, shape, or form here in this particular kind of tag, Andrew Musk go back to the locker room. That could mean it could be 3-1, 3-2, 2-1. What do you want, Orndorff? Take a hike. Can't hardly turn your back out here. The Hulks are giving the tribute to Roddy Piper as this is his final appearance as a wrestler here in the Boston Garden. And what an ovation. Of course, on March 29th in the Silverdome, Pontiac, Michigan, will be his final appearance anywhere as he takes on that man right there, the adorable Adrian Adonis. And when that one is finally over and the smoke clears, one of those individuals will leave the Silverdome completely shaven, all their hair on their head gone. Listen to the chant for Roddy. He wants Adrian in the worst way. Of course, the mouth of the South is a little bit reluctant about sending his man in there. Tell him not to lose his cool. Adrian Adonis close to that 340-50-pound mark right now. Largest I've ever seen him in his entire career. Of course, you can remember back, he and Jesse the Body Ventura, former World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champion, the East-West Connection. Intent look. On the kisser of Roddy as Hercules decides that he will start this one off. And what an important meeting he has as well in WrestleMania March 29th, as he will face Billy Jack Kane, the Battle of the Four Nelsons. But right now, he's in there with a champ. Plants a knee downstairs, now going to work. Hercules, extremely powerful individual. Uh-oh, reversal by the champ. Follows him right in with a clothesline of beauty. Hernandez in trouble. A tag made to Billy Jack. And he begins to go to work. Hercules feeling the wrath right now. Six-man tag matches are tough enough, but when they're elimination tag matches, wow. Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff, in there now. With Billy Jack, look out, shoulder block. Sends Orndorff down, Orndorff up quickly though, but didn't work. Oh, high cross body, could get him here now. Two count only. Orndorff complaining about a pull of the tights. This crowd is on its feet. They've been on its feet since this match began, since the introductions began. Orndorff, of course, we all know what he can do inside that squared circle. What a tremendous career he's had. I don't know whether he'll be able to match the power of Billy Jack Haynes, though. Nice arm drag by Orndorff. Oh, he got caught in the head scissors right out of it. As he kicks out immediately, comes out the back door. Talk about a wealth of talent. You're looking at six of the greatest professional athletes in the world today, all inside the Beantown Arena here in Boston. Wow. Tag made to the adorable one. Doesn't look all that adorable. Zolablock ran over him like a freight train. Adrian still moving. Oh, big back shot. Adonis backs into the wrong corner. Catches a haymaker from the champion. Oh, big slam. And there's the tag to Roddy. Adrian walks out. Boy, did he get out of there in a hurry. He wanted no part of Piper whatsoever. And a tag made to Mr. Wonderful once again. You can hear the chant, Roddy, by this capacity crowd. Whether you love him or whether you hate him, you've got to respect the likes of Roddy Piper and what he's done here in the world of professional wrestling. Test of strength, perhaps. The noise is just deafening here in Boston Garden as he and Orndorff have squared off. Of course, one thing that the Hulk's team has to contend with, they know there's up the mouth of the South and Bobby the Brain Heenan as well. Outside and ringside. Piper fighting this thing. Oh, look at that nice arm ringer. And there's a tag made to the champ. Piper on his second turnbuckle on the inside. Bombs away. He nailed Orndorff. And the champ winding him up. Mr. Wonderful tried to make the tag and couldn't get there. Champ got a clothesline and he did. Going to work on that right left arm of Mr. Wonderful, tag made to Hercules. As they continue. Sorry, I meant Philly Jack. It's kind of confusing with all these guys running around out there. But power personified in both Hercules and Billy Jack. When they decide to go to work on you, you'll certainly pay for it sooner or later. Right now, Orndorff in a position where he can make a tag. And he does. Hercules from the outside. I don't believe that Billy Jack even knew the tag was made. And now Adrian steps in. He's not a legal man in there. Referee trying to keep the champion back. Trying to keep Piper back. In the meantime, Billy Jack paying for it. Should have at least two referees for this particular kind of matchup. Hercules putting the boots to him now. All these men, in fact, involved in single competition as part of WrestleMania 3. Who you're looking at right now that are legal inside the ring will have their chance in the Silverdome. Oh, a block! And he rams him in! And the gardens erupts! As Philly Jack does! Reversal and another reversal! Wow! Oh! What a shot! By Hernandez! The Brain is ecstatic as well as the Colonel. Billy Jack needs desperately to get to his corner and make a tag here before this threesome puts the lights out for you. Tag made to Adonis. Look out, flying elbow, yes. Right along the esophagus area. Oh, going to work on the knee now. Adrian, despite the awesome weight that he's carrying around, still moves around quite gingerly inside our square circle. Hulkster sticking his hand out, wanting the tag to be made. Oh, cheap shot. Here comes a chance. He can't take it anymore. The referee puts him off. Temperature flaring here in the Boston Garden. As Billy Jackson trouble. Scoop up by Adrian. Oh, power slam. Seen him put a lot of guys away with that move. Close, but not close enough to make the tag. There's a tag. Adrian doesn't realize it. Oh, look at that. And it's Piper unloading with Adonis. Trading blows left and right. And Roddy's got the best of it. Irish whip in. Adrian up and over the top and out. And now it's all broken loose. And Roddy gone to the floor with Adrian. Slugging it out. All six men outside. And it's Adrian with a chair. The bell has rung. Look out. A block. Oh, pandemonium broken loose here in the Boston Garden. As Roddy enters the ring with a chair. Going to get some kind of a decision here.
Adrian Adonis and Roddy Piper have both been counted out of the ring and are therefore both eliminated.
Well, that's two gone, one from each team. Roddy says, I'm not leaving. I'm going to sit right here. Finally, unlikely that the mouth of the South will let Adonis get back inside the ring.
Piper and Adonis must both leave the ring. Piper and Adonis must both leave the ring.
Well, they're both history. They both have to leave. And the champ raising the hand of Roddy Roddy and a standing ovation. And a final tribute to Roddy Roddy Piper here in the Boston Garden. Well, we're down to two against two. Roddy leaving very reluctantly. He's so bent out of shape, he didn't even realize the count was going on outside on the floor there. In fact, all six men were outside the ring. And now it's Orndorff with a chair. Oh, look at that. Hercules with a sucker job on the champion. And the Hulkster is down. And the bell is gone, and we're continuing here in this elimination tag. Orndorff around to the outside as he's going to get some cheap shots in. Hernandez now going to work on the Hulkster. Champ absorbing a whole lot of punishment here. There's a tag made to Orndorff. Look at this, two against one, come on. Hulkster got a big meeting waiting for him. March 29th, Silverdome, Pontiac, Michigan. WrestleMania 3, the most difficult title defense of his life against Andre the Giant. Orndorff missing with two elbows and the champion is up. And the champ unloading with roundhouse right. What a tremendous match. Rammed into the foot of Billy Jack. Referee's lost control of this one. I think he lost control from the start. Winding him up here. Oh, put his head down. Orndorff met him with a nice knee lift. Champ can make the tag if he only knows where he is. He's close enough to the corner. Orndorff certainly wasted a little bit of time there. As he's kicking the champion over towards Hercules. Look at this now, setting him up. Double team, no. He dropped down and Orndorff nails him. Look at the small package from behind yet. And Orndorff is gone. Well, it's two against one now. Is on. Come on, ref, get him out of there. He's history. All that remains now is Hercules. Oh, look at that, the referee down. Well, there's nothing more he can do to him. He's already out.
Paul Orndorff must leave the ring.
Orndorff wants to get a few final cheap shots in on the champion. Oh, look at that. In the meantime, Hercules just rolled up Billy Jack in a small package, and Haynes is out of there.
Well, Billy Jack Haynes is eliminated and must leave the ring.
Well, what started out as three each is down to one-on-one now, as world champion Hulk Hogan left in there with Hernandez. And Hercules with the upper hand right at this particular point in time. Don't forget, we've still got Bobby the Brain Heenan and the Mouth of the South, the Colonel Jimmy Hart at ringside. And the champ, I'm sure, realizes that. Look at this, going first patented backbreaker. He's got him up there. Hulk Hogan suspended in midair. But he didn't give up, I don't believe. Hercules turned him loose. He thinks he's won. No, the referee's saying no. He did not give up. And the Hulkster kicking out. Listen to this place erupt. That adrenaline rushing through the veins of the Hulkster. A block, a roundhouse right, and another one. Hernandez rammed into the corner. And now to the other corner. Looks like a pinball game. Champ winding him up. Running clothesline really nailed him. He dropped the leg right on the throat. It's all over. And the Brain is caught inside. Bobby the Brain Heenan at the mercy of the champion. And the Brain right over the top turnbuckle and lucky to get out of there alive.
The winners of the match, Billy Jack Haynes, Bobby Roddy Piper, and Hulk Hogan.
Hulkster proving once again to everyone why he is, in fact, the world's heavyweight champion. Take a look at the greatest professional athlete in the world today, the world's heavyweight champion, Hulk Hogan. And he's got 20,000 on their feet here, cheering and chanting. It's a happening. Place to run, no place to hide. Champ could have did almost anything he wanted to at this particular point in time. I think the brain got out easy here. Upside down and over the top rope and out. Lucky that he survived this encounter at all. The Hulkster, the greatest professional athlete in the world today, will be back.